He's walking to the right.
You see him? He's walking away now. You see him there?
Yeah.
He's following the doe.
He's somewhere in my elbow.
Zoom all the way out. He's broadside right now. See him? Take him if you see him. You hit him. Raxilligant. He's running. He's running. He's going to the right.
He's going up the hill. He's going down.
He's stumbling. He's down. He's down. Nice job. Nice job.
Woo, baby.
Right on. 100% Kodiak, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Big goat yesterday. I don't even know what this deer looks like. I don't care. He's dead, though.
Yeah, he is stone cold dead. Nice job.
I heard it thumping.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Once again, the man Clay Roberts, Big Wild Outfitters.
Nice little run down here from the top. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, man.
We are tagged out in Kodiak, baby.
Woo!
I dialed it for 200 on my dial. And
yeah.
Put it right on him.
Yeah, he's like 230. He's not super wide, but he's tall and heavy. I saw the one back point split, and that was all I needed to see.
Woo!
All right, well, let's go get our hands on him. We gotta get him skinned, and we gotta get back to our boat. So. Take them. Nice shot, man. Nice shot.
Appreciate it.
Nice. Smoking.
Perfect shot. Perfect shot.
Beautiful Sitka Blacktail right there. Kodiak Island.
Stan the man in Kodiak Island.
fell in the ice. We're trying to go save him.
Guys, gotta get control of his head so he doesn't pop our boat.
So he ran down the beach, and where did he go from there?
Up the hill? Yeah, he went up the hill before he kind of hit that point, Corey said.